today I'm going to show you how I customize this hat and its braids, so it's 3D, at Lids NYC.
Watching, and thank you to the person who helped make this hat.